Hi guys, first of all, I would like to congratulate everyone for having just made one of the best decisions in your life, which is to enroll in USL for your tertiary education. I was once like you 5 years ago when I entered the college department as a first year student. And now allow me to share with you 3 tips that would hopefully help you as you go along your journey as a musician. First, you have to understand the reason why you chose USL. As for me, I chose USL because of its values and its dedication in nurturing and molding students, not just academically but holistically. Second, you have to trust the process. Of course, you will be experiencing adjustments from being a high school student to being a college student. There will be difficulties, rough times, and setbacks, but these are all normal. For as long as you set your focus on the dreams and goals that you want to achieve and always seek the guidance of the Lord, then you will surely be right on track. And lastly, do not forget to enjoy. In everything that you do, put your heart in it, but do not forget to balance everything. So, as you pursue your academics, do not forget to strengthen also your relationship with your families, with your friends, relatives, and the people around you, because they can also be a source of inspiration. So, ayon, I'm so excited to see a new set of young students experiencing the grandeur of being a Lubician. And I'm so excited to see how USL would help you in achieving all of your aspirations in life. And I'm sure that soon you will also be a proud Lubician, just like I am.
Hello, so my name is Angela Ramones. So I'm a staff nurse here in United Kingdom. So na-achieve ko ito dahil sa USL. They provided me holistic education, meaning not just focusing on students' intellect, but also on emotional, physical, social, artistic, creative, and spiritual potentials. So ang maya-advise ko lang para sa mga incoming first-year students or sa lahat ng students in general na mag-aral mabuti. Enjoyin niyo yung pag-aaral kasi ang hirap magtrabaho. Charot! So yun, mag-aral mabuti and huwag makakalimot sa Diyos. Yun lang, ingat!
Hi everyone! I'm Jota Chanay Ikwe, a proud computer engineering graduate from the University of St. Louis, Tuguegarao. So here's a quick question. How did the University of St. Louis, Tuguegarao contribute to my formation and my development? In my 9 years of stay in the university, I am proud and confident to say that every second of it was really worthwhile. USL was my home and my safe haven for almost half of my life. It became my training ground as I grew to who I really wanted to be. When I first entered the university, they said, "Start right to end right. Come over to the Lubician side." And yes, in 2010, I first entered the university as a simple high school student thirsty for learnings and experiences. And in 2019, I graduated from the very same university already packed with knowledge and wisdom, anchored with the 5 Lubician core values. And these are Christian living, excellence, professional responsibility, social awareness and involvement, and innovation, creativity, and agility. My beloved USL provided me with a very high quality of education. Also, it taught me how to act promptly and on how to dress neatly and properly. Also, I learned how to multitask. I learned how to balance my academic life, social life, and leadership opportunities. But you know what? Most importantly, I learned how to strengthen my relationship with God. Dahil sa USL, nakapunta ako sa mga lugar na hindi ko akala ay mapupuntahan ko. Dahil hinubog ako ng USL kung paano maging isang mabait na student leader. Dahil sa USL, nakakilala ako ng mga taong tumulong at sumuporta sa akin para maipakita ang galing ng isang tunay na Luisiano. But all of this would not be possible without the great help of our committed teachers, instructors, staff, and administrators who supported not only me, but all Luisian students. So kudos, Luisian community! At uulit-ulitin ko, kahit saan man ako mapunta, lagi't-lagi akong magiging proud to be Luisian. Agbyag San Luis, in the name of true service.